time. Shot, two-pointer, no good. Rebound by Pfeiffer. If anyone wants to come up the room, tell me. Rejection. How's it pass to Gene Studio? It's in. It's 12-5, Pennsauken High School. Good teamwork. Ball outside. Al Fisher finally makes a three. 15-5 by Coach Fisher. Coach Joe Prentice comes in the ball game. Back to Killian. She shoots and scores. Cassie Parker shoots and scores. Wow. No foul shots for the last game. Pretty by Fisher.
96 VHS. 6 minutes left.
Shot there by Marty Ford. By Marty Ford, takes it right to the basket. Just like it did back in Philly 20 years ago. Oh, great block by Marty Ford. He came to play. He said, this is my house. Outside shot. Marty Ford the rebound. To Joe Prebisch. Outside shot. Rosario wide open. Oh, three! Rosario. 13-9 ball game. Marty Ford. Tough defense there by Drew Service. Rosario had a shot, but decided to get the ball off. Chasing the basket. Ooh. Ran some defense. Once again, thank you for everybody coming out tonight and staying with us. Final game. Long distance by Fisher. We got a foul. Once again, Pennsauken will inbound.
337
VHS on the 13-12. Pretty move by Marty Ford. Harrison Gasillo replacing Joe Prebisch.
337 VHS.
Fisher, back to Ford, back to Silla. He chases the basket. Up, draws the foul. Pennsauken High will inbound the ball. Team Junior replaces Marty Ford. Go, 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 go anybody's game. Mr. Shorten, for sure, how it counts. 17-14. Fisher's like, this is my house. Whatever that was. Getting into it. Al Fisher, long distance off. Good service on inbound. 151 left in this contest. Rosario, count it. And we are tied. Casillo makes it! 1:17 left. Marcillo. Outside shot. Ooh, the air ball. Trina says, oh no, that's hard ball. Fisher. Let's go for the lead. Oh! Almost had it there. You don't need all these threes with 43 seconds left. Exciting games tonight. Kerr's like, okay, I've seen it before. I know how it ends. Fisher to the hole, count it. 21-17, 19.4 seconds left. Oh! 1 point game! One shot by Drew Service! There's a Casillo. Good defense. Cuneo. Counts it. 23-20. Need three to tie. That shot is. Oh! Pennsauken High School wins the first annual 3-on-3 basketball tournament.
Here I go. Watch me. Can't check me, man.